wondered why, when you flush a toilet, the shower gets hot? See, there's only a cold water pipe, not a hot water pipe. So while the shower's going, if you flush the toilet, it would decrease the amount of cold water going to here. Less cold water and the same amount of hot water, it's just like turning down the cold water. It's gonna get hot. Come back, subscribe, and come back tomorrow.